Hello and welcome to Bayonetta. I hope you're all doing good. I have somehow gotten this to work first time. So wish me luck. Now, before you start bitching at me, Scott, it doesn't go above normal. So fuck you. So we will begin Bayonetta. And let's see how insane this goes. Play with one hand. Fuck yeah.
Since erased from the records of time, there once existed
yeah,
two
sure you
European
did, Jacob.
tribes who served as overseers of history for the powers that be. The Umbra Witches, dwellers of the darkness, and the Lumen Sages, controllers of the light. The clans paid each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just passage of time. Yet one day, that balance was toppled. The once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between the Umbra and the Lumen threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Despite the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them, the Lumen Sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended.
I'm almost certain you can't die in this bit, so
their victory was short-lived. Fearing the witch's dark abilities, humans began to condemn the remaining Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance, and subjugating those who wished to continue the struggle. Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra Witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All but one.
Oh, they always do. I just don't bother. I just don't bother listening. Sure it did, Jacob. Sure it did. Fine, I'm not paying attention, asshole.
Ritual sacrifice.
What kind of costumes do I have, guys? Good God. There we go then. I got Peach, Daisy, Link, and Samus. Let's just stick with what I am. See, now, one question I've always had with Bayonetta. Given her clothing is hair, is she technically naked at all times? Because technically, you know. No, it is not Jacob. What the hell? God's sake, Jacob, stop it.
It looks like Humpty Dumpty's taking his last fall. Even old Eggman the Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right? You know, I still don't get why the hell you drag me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is.
I'm on the way to the City of Woe.
Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Please. Hell, look around. There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up. You can keep praying, but the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast. Speaking of hungry, we done here? My kids are baking me a birthday cake tonight. Cute little fuckers, I tell you what. Well then, adios. What the fuck? They're here? For this douchebag? Ah! I hate this damn light! I can't see a thing! Oh! But they're there, ain't they? You hearing me? You can see them, can't you?
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God!
Blasphemy.
Dear Lord, grant us guidance and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
That is a face.
It just... this game... like, what the hell is happening right now? Now one of the best remixes of Fly Me to the Moon.
From me, Bayonetta.
As long as there's music, I'll keep on dancing.
This game is amazing. Do not even question it. Now, yeah, obviously this game is 100% praised for its realism. Even let them remix this. It's essentially a Devil May Cry, but more fucked up in a way. Come on. What the fuck? There we go. See you soon, Jacob. Yeah, some Sonic rings. Are there control settings on this? Can I change the controls at all? No. Okay. Oh no, full bus. That's shit. Bullet climax. I fucking love this so much.
I just love this game so much. It's so good. Oh yeah, I know you love that climax. Good old Enzo.
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world.
Nice and easy. Look at that damage meter. Oof!
Radon should be paying me for even touching these toys.
You have any idea how much this is gonna cost to fix? How the fuck do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Engine still purrs nicely. Now, about this little thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
Play on a hard difficulty.
This is why I told you I was going home. I just got held up in the air by some invisible things, and you want an intelligence briefing? It never stops with you!
You keep bellyaching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And I don't think either of you would like that. Catch you later, Bayonetta. Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project before this shit hits the fan.
Wait, Radon. What about Eggman?
Such a popular chap. I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here. We just need to make sure he won't come crawling back when they kick him out.
Nothing a flower bed can't fix. Fill her up.
You heard the man. Finish up in 5 minutes, or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
What? Don't you leave me here! Oh, what a day! I'm screwed! It's gonna take every cent I earned on this charade to pay for the damage. I t- tell you what. If I could see them bastards that did this to my car, forget about it.
Enzo, the road. Pay attention.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this, too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers. Dressed like a nun, too. When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice.
20 years ago, you woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake. All you can remember is that you're a witch. But now, you're stuck because you gotta sacrifice our halo-wearing friends every day or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to slap around the divine for a living, that's really getting screwed.
If I needed a biographer, you wouldn't be my first choice. I see to the funeral. You get me the information I asked for. That was our deal.
Come on now! Look at my poor car! I'm working for free after this! At least let me get a drink at Rodin's before you start grilling me. The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear. After jewels instead of cash, just like a girl. Jesus, can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present. Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
Being tracked.
What the fuck?
Bayonetta still just sitting all casually in the car. Oh my god, you're such... Why are you like this, Jacob? Nice guns.
You? What's the matter, Bayonetta? All that sleeping made you soft.
Torture attacks are nasty in this. Like, it's just insane some of the stuff that this game does. Just beheading angels. Ha!
See you later, Jacob.
Hey, an arcade bullet.
Got no idea what the hell that is. Boom!
Okay, that's two down.
Disappeared. Magic. Absolute magic.
Stabbed Bayonetta.
Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
You don't say.
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world. Inferno. Paradiso. Who can tell the difference?
Even harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right? Even if some of them like messing around with the humans. We've all got a stake in the status quo. But people keep fucking around like this, the Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care.
This game.
I've got my own
so
problems to worry about.
Something's up. Everything was a bit too bracing. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect. This reeks of a setup. Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out. I got a little present for you. These babies are special. Built from an alloy the devil himself would kill.
It's amazing.
Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
Thank you.
I don't go in for strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more high class.
Pounding them down tonight, baby. Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure you got somewhere better to be. The guys you're up against aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round.
She's already gone.
Enzo, her drinks are going on your tab, buddy. You deadbeat motherfucker.
What was what, Scott? What was wrong with anything that happened there? Literally everything. There is nothing wrong with anything that happened there. What the hell? Ah, missed. Oh well. I can get some nice stuff, though. Magic flute. That's a revive. Only effective during the next chapter. Let's go for a mega green. Having some health will be good. Okay. So, on to the first chapter of the game. That wasn't even the first chapter.
So, I asked around and some whale in Europe is trying to fence a huge rock on the black market. He calls it the right eye, saying it's part of some set called the Eyes of the World. Fits the bill of what you're after, don't it? Now, here's the funny bit. The stone passes around the halls of power for hundreds of years. Vanishes, and then the black market goes white hot for the thing. But the seller wanted an arm and a leg for it, to the point no one could stomach the price. So back goes the stone, but not before everyone figures out where the guy is. You're gonna enjoy doing this one, I bet. I love sticking it to the rich. Of course, when you do, don't forget your old buddy Enzo stuck his neck out on this one. Slide me a few fuzzles out of the rich guy's pocket for my troubles, right? Anyways, you better get going before the trail gets cold. Off to the middle of nowhere. Paradise of Europe. Vigrid.
See, I'm not sure why you traveled the world in that direction. I mean, Much faster to go the other way, wouldn't it? This game does get a bit confusing, like what the hell is happening? It doesn't really tell you any plot. It drip feeds it to you bit by bit.
So, this is supposed to be paradise?
Mandragora root, nice. Oh, some baked gecko. And some unicorn horn. Gotta love some good baked gecko. Nothing here. Let us check over here. See if there's anything worth getting anything. Doesn't seem to be. So let's push on. Oh no, it's been sealed off. Whatever shall I do? But there's something down there. That is a big key. That is a very big key. Open sesame. Pure platinum. Mmm. That's what I like to see. The Wicked Weave. Oh, Gotta love the Wicked Weave. Lumen Sage and Umbra Witch. Powers meet a test of strength. The lightning released will be your test. Dodge lightning in a single hair's breadth. Fair enough. Boom. Okay. So you can walk on water while you have your witch time activated. Which is good to know. Yeah, that wouldn't be creepy to all the people just walking around, seeing literally something fly out of the floor.
Town's teeming with Heaven's little helpers. It's making my buddies downstairs awfully nervous.
And your point is?
Some places in this world are closer to Paradiso or Inferno. The rat hole of a town you and I live in is close to both. But the Vigridians, it got a special air about them. They're closer to Paradiso than anyone should ever be. That shit just plain creeps me out. I guess I'm gonna have to set up shop here and score me some halos. These stupid rings are worth a fortune back home. Since it seems you're spoiling for a fight, if you come across any of these, bring them to me, and I'll hook you up.
Another one looking to line his pockets. I'm beginning to see why Enzo is so fond of you.
Real cute. But let's get one thing straight. Your fights are yours alone. I'm only here to watch my handiwork in action. So don't get any bright ideas about coming to me for help.
No. You get one thing straight. I'm not the slightest bit interested in the fact that you made these guns. If you get in my way, I will... How do the Americans put it? Oh, yes. Bust a cap in your ass.
Right on, baby. Right on.
Bust a cap in your ass, indeed. It's so bad. Ooh! Broken Witch's Heart. Yes, please. Okay. So. To the gates of hell.
You here for business? business or pleasure. Either way, I'll hook you up.
Okay. So, what are we looking at? All of these coming soon. Good to know. So, we've got... Made by Matryona, a witch from Principally Moscow. Called upon the strength of the demon to which they are contracted. Okay, so it allows you to split into multiple people. Or multiple Bayonettas. Interesting. The Little Devils. Fair enough. Okay, so that can block attacks. When attacked, witch time instantly triggers. Okay. When I taunt, I heal. Interesting. So when I dodge, I force an attack, but I can no longer go into witch time. I'm not sure of the positive of this. Things will attack me more. Can deflect all attacks if I swing in the correct direction. Then we've got a bunch of shit here. The red hot shot is a revive. A witch's heart gives me increased vitality. Moon belt increases magic. These give more magic. These give a shield. These give attack. And these give health. Okay. Oh, dodging in air. I think that is massive. Fuck yes. What else have we got? Slashing to an opponent with incredible quickness. Towards an enemy twice quickly, an X. Okay. Then we got heal slide. Okay. While moving backwards to forwards, then press X. Okay. Back to forwards, press A. Breakdance. Hold the dodge button. That sounds fun. Okay. Launch into the air with a punch. Press and hold X while holding dodge. Hold A while holding dodge. Okay. And then we got the treasures, which don't seem to be anything. Okay. So I can't get any more weapons. All the accessories are too expensive right now. I can dodge in the air, which is massive. Because that can give me distance. That can give me some insane air time. Being able to dodge in the air is just massive as it is. Okay. Let's see what we got then. A book. This is a lot of reading. Let's not. Okay. There's a red burb. How the hell do I do this? Okay, that's how. Umbran Tears of Blood. Fair enough. Thanks for the broken witch's heart. Nice. What? Oh, it's all very holy. Some applauds, shall we? Did I just strip a pole on a goddamn...
on a fucking angel's spear. Punished. Oh, it's a big boy. Hello, Han. Beloved. Time to climax! Oh my god. This game, just this game, so fucking good. Bang bang. Okay, so time to push on. See what else I've got to deal with. Okay, in we go. Beautiful. Broken Witch's Heart, nice. Okay. Flashbacks.
What are you doing? Let's go.
That is a big baby head dragon. Thank you. Okay. I did something. Bye, babyface. Yeah, biblically accurate angels are odd, to say the least. 2,000? Who has that kind of money? Jesus. I wish. That'd be nice.
Well, well, an angelic Kim's gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you? That thing is the perfect bait to coax out some of hell's uglies. One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction. Tell you what, you give me that record, and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it. I'll just have to pop down to the tropics for a bit. So take a load off. A little rude, but he makes up for it with charm. Be nice to him, okay?
Ooh! Those are some sexy fuckers. Let's learn to break dance. He doesn't have any treasures, does he? No. I can break dance now. You wanna get off me? Beautiful, Bayonetta. Beautiful. Running down the stairs. Want to get off my platform, don't you, bitch? Ah, Absolutely beautiful. How come there are two sections I didn't even get a medal for? What the fuck?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready? Fire!
Damn it. Let's go for Let's go for another green, just cause. Being able to heal, probably pretty good. Okay, well, let's go. Making some juicy angels.
Fancy bumping into you here. Out to find some answers about your past, are we?
You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers, but you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other?
Same powers? Don't make me laugh. Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty.
I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the task.
You've already disappointed me. Is a moment I've long desired. But you've forgotten your destiny and wasted the past 20 years.
You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top?
Two overseers, the eyes of the world. They are the power behind everything.
come. As heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbra name. You may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
None! Helene Kiadagat! The child is of impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
It would not be the first time we faced each other.
Kiad?
Will you face me in this hallowed arena? Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
Come on. Come on, I've got you. Get back here. Got the bitch. Okay, and now I can traverse walls. While the moon is out. Good old deer and decorations. Platinome.
Ah!
Okay. Let's go! Yoink! Got your bird. Okay. This is something that triggers the witch time, which I assume will let me get through that door. So. Yes, that was a very quick wall change thing. Kitties! Okay. This is a battle arena if I've ever seen one. Running.
Do you believe in fate? Fate brought us here together. Never tear us apart. Sayonara. Fleur de cirée, eau de parfum. Such a wonderful floral bouquet. With its subtle hints of rosemary. You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance.
Ugh.
Which doesn't quite equate to you, now does it? Bayonetta! Shit! Will you stop that?
That little bug on Enzo was a nice touch. Seeing you here, I suppose it wasn't the only one. You certainly knew, hadn't you, my little Cheshire Puss?
I'm not your pet. The name is Luca. A name you better remember. Shit! Damn it! Wait! You can't just run away from me like that! I know what I saw that day!
Hey, old Bubba. Hey, old Bubba. Is it cuddle time?
Father!
I know all about your kind. Sure, my colleagues laugh at me for chasing fairy tales, amongst other things. But I know they're real. I know the truth.
Thank you.
time to kill some angels. Smell.
It's the same smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered. Which means I'm right on your doorstep, Bayonetta.
I'll let you in on a little secret, Cheshire.
The name is Luke.
Hone your sense of smell, my dear.
There's no rosemary in the perfume. After all, rosemary is a demon repellent.
Get dunked on, bitch. Punish. Fuck yeah. Fuck.
I've finally arrived and I noticed your glass is empty. So here is one of each bit. 3 Mr. Destructoid, 1 D-Day, 1 Ripcheer, 1 Shamrock, 1.
Thank you very much, Michael. It's much appreciated. Luckily, it didn't go through the whole thing.
You only run away so fast because you've got something to run from. Me! But you can't escape me forever.
Zoom. Thank you very much for the bits, Michael. It's much appreciated. I am not looking so good health-wise. Let's see if I can't find some healthy boys. Come on, give me some health. Oh, Broken Witch's Heart. Fuck yeah. That gives me a full witch heart. Arcade bullet. I just need to see if I can find any more health and stuff. Because I took quite a bit of damage. Okay, so... Luckily... the story of Bayonetta is relatively simple. to go through from the start, because you learn the story as Bayonetta does. All you know at the beginning is you are an Umbral Witch, or Bayonetta is an Umbral Witch. She has been asleep for an indeterminate amount of time and woke up 20 years ago. When she woke up, she was at the bottom of a lake, trapped in some sarcophagus-type thing. And upon awakening, she has been trying to work out what's going on with her. There's no story. I'm sorry, it's just too sexy for you to pay attention to the story, Scott. It is extremely sexy. Don't question it, Scott. It's Bayonetta. I understand a very long nap. Okay. Angry boy. He's calling for backup. Sheep. Bayonetta uses her hair to create creatures that eat angels. I did miss that bit out, but, you know. So yeah, Bayonetta is a very Devil May Cry-esque game. I think it was made
by the same people who made Devil May Cry, actually. It's just a lot more sexual. But you never see anything. It's a very... I wouldn't say it's a safer work game, but there's nothing visually... actively not safe for work. Actually, no. It is very Devil May Cry, but you're fighting angels instead of demons. I'm pretty sure it's just backwards Devil May Cry. Like, that just fits the bill so well.
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you. This took a bit to pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing to good use.
Oh, a sword. Shuraba. Very nice. still no treasures. Shame. I could get a technique. 20,000. That's 100,000. This problem, like the cheapest of these is 100,000. I think I'm gonna hold on to my money a little bit. Okay, so we've got another one of these walls. Oh, broken moon pearl. Very nice. Grab that. Okay. Lift. Go. Activate. Made it. Okay. Hmm. kick that door open. What are we up against?
Who's there?
Children in a church.
Little friend. Just a child? What are you doing running around, Vigrid? You're certainly not dressed in your Sunday best. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like. Come on! Oh, we're going for a ride! Kaboom! Excuse you? I pressed Y, thank you very much. Time to fly back down to Earth. Yeah, so something I do really love about this game is how everything is actually biblically accurate, because it's not some pretty holy angels that just aren't actually correct. They're actually biblically accurate angels, which are horrific. Because they are horrific. There's a reason why people carried on going insane whenever they saw angels, because they are not something you want to see, ever.
No, it's not costume change. How do you... There's a way to change your guns, and I forget how to do it.
No matter how much you ask, I'm not putting a chainsaw on your arm. So what do you want?
Oh, that'd be beautiful. A chainsaw arm for Bayonetta. Just zoom straight through people's faces. I can get a witch's heart. Or a moon pearl. Oh, a moon pearl could be really good. But the Rodan's treasures could be insanely good. I'm gonna hold on. I don't remember how to change weapons and shit. It's been forever since I played this game at all.
If I was your child, I'd be an awfully ugly witch, wouldn't I? Yours is a face only a mother could love, and one I could never forget. If only I could remember where from. No quarrel. You're in no position to decide that. See, my infernal partners love my ability to eliminate your kind. I figure your sacrifice would shut them up for a while.
I forget because they're on fire, I can't just attack them. Oh my god.
Okay.
How am I alive? Oh, this is how you can go through this shit. Okay. Foot shotguns. Fuck yeah. Let's use... Oh, I can make thingies. Okay. Let's get another green going. Shield could be good. Yeah, I want a shield for sure. And I can go for two of these as well. Set that there. Set that there. Set that there. Need to use one of these because I fucked myself. I think shotgun boots is pretty good. Okay. Let us grab those halos. I would like that burb. I have no idea what Umbran Tears of Blood do, but I still want them. Because they are collectibles. Okay, grab that. Alright, let's get out of here. Bye, bitch. That was rude. It is Iron Brew, yeah. We gotta escape it. Escape the Molten Iron Brew.
Okay.
Okay. Oh my god. I hate that shit so much. Okay, let's grab that. Grab that juicy loot. And let's get out of here. Oh, come on. Fuck yeah! Angel surfing. Well, that's rude. And there we go. Nailed it. First time. Let's grab that. Another book. This isn't an arena at all. Two of these fuckers. No thank you. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, you bitch. Oh, you bitch. Get fucking donked. I mean, yeah, that would help, Michael, if you actually turn up your Twitch volume. How'd you like that, Scott? Shooting so fast, you pierce through molten magma. How's that for realism? Okay. We would be, yes. But he's decided to go down to England because he hates me. So I will be doing a second Bayonetta stream tomorrow, but then every other Saturday will be Dead Island.
Heard that in a game once.
He is, I'm not sure how close he is to you. Give him a ping to double check how far away he is from you, but I don't think he's too far. Apparently I can't do anything with that portal. Which is like, really? I am literally in heaven right now. Okay. So yeah, Lee is closer to you than me at the moment. Is this anything, or is it just... Oh, it is. I can jump down here. Run over here, get more loot! Actually, is that loot or is that an exit? What is this? Alfheim? To Alfheim! Boom. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Moon Pearl. Okay. So, from here, I can head back up and then pull the lever.
Okay, and there we go. Lever pulled. In the most sexual way possible. Because of course it is. If I could turn back time. Kaboom! Is there something wrong with the audio? Or are you just complaining? I think it's intentional. Fair enough. As far as I know, we might be listening to what herpes sounds like. I don't know what herpes sounds like personally. STDs terrify you. Well, just don't have sex. You can't get STDs if you don't get the S. Magic. Abstinence. You're very welcome. It is eternal wisdom that you will never get anywhere else. There's someone who collects them?
Why would you? God fucking damn it, I'm terrible. Magic flute. Why the hell not? Yeah, well, you're just as bad as I am, Scott, so, you know. Okay. Time for the cardinal virtue.
You again? And here I thought I'd seen the last of you.
Here we go.
I'm sure you'll be more than hospitable to me this time around. I'm sorry. I forgot to mention one of the reasons I hunt your kind. You're much too ugly not to put out of your misery. Mark off, Featherface.
Come on. Over.
Come
Come on, babyface. Boom. Boom. Yeah, rip that dragon head off. Drag it down to hell. Yeah, get down on your face, bitch. Flip you over like an egg on Sunday morning. Yep. I kind of need to use one, yeah. Get you back on the ground, bitch. Rip that second head off. Drag that down to hell. Bust you. Somebody's angry. My lollipop. Come at me, bro. Ah. pecked him to death. He's got a giant hole in his face.
Explain yourself.
Wow, Bayonetta, littering. There we go. Nice. First boss of the game. Ah, well. Okay. 65. Need to replenish that green I used in that fight. Should be 69. Definitely should be, yeah.
Frequent flyer miles for that flight.
Okay. Yoink that book. Let's push on. Whoops. Little baby-faced shits. No deaths so far. Stream's been running pretty smooth, I feel. I haven't had any visible issues so far. Yeah. What the hell is going on? Jesus. No, that's fair. Yeah. I assumed you wouldn't be staying up too late tonight. Had to travel.
My lipstick.
Nothing. Damn. What the?
I've often seen a girl without lipstick, but lipstick without a girl? Most curious, isn't it, Cheshire? What's also most curious is how a child like you has kept afloat in this town.
The name is Luca! And don't you think it's a little strange to be worried about my well-being? Sure, the Festival of Resurrection is peak security. The thing only happens once every 500 years, can you blame them? Besides, when you look as good as I do, security isn't a problem. But a killer like you, on the other hand, I'm sure you found a way.
That little girl. I've seen her somewhere.
My dear, sweet child. She is the key to your future. You save yourself, you must also save the girl.
Hey, don't go freaking out on me. We both know you came here for something. But what you don't know is the closer you get, the harder it's gonna be for you to get away from me and what you've done. You'll have to fess up to it all. I can't wait for you to get your hands on whatever it is you're after.
Let me guess, you want a cut. Well, if you're still alive by then, perhaps you can appeal to my generosity.
Still alive? You may be standing right in front of me, but you're definitely not living in reality. Which is a shame. Because the truth is always going to be the truth. All I see when I look at you, the real you, is the truth. The truth is, you killed my father. I don't care who believes me. They can't reject the truth. The truth will set me free from your black stain on my life. The truth will allow me to expose you to the world. Then, I'll have won. And I'll do it without stooping to your level. Because I'm not a heartless witch like you. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What are you gonna do? Kill me in plain sight? Go ahead. It would only prove everything I've said about you.
You're gonna complain about everything,
well, that
Scott,
and
so.
The hearts of a number of young ladies. Claire, and Trish, and Sylvia, and Amy. Oh, you don't want to piss her off, let me tell you. Hell hath no fury.
my. You bitch about everything, Scott.
So I've just learned to not listen to your bitching. Okay, I definitely need to use one of these. Okay, got him. Oof, I mean, Lee got you there, Scott. Lee really got you there. It's not better than this. Also, you can play and chat with this as well, so... your point is invalid. Time to go zoomy zoom. Zoomy zoom. Harmonies.
Oh,
That is beautiful. Oh, so beautiful. Blep indeed. Blep indeed. We all know Lucy enjoys a good blep. Thank you for the broken moon pearl. To the gates of hell. Let's just have a look-sees. What's in the shop?
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you. Close one this time. This bad boy might even be hard for you to get a handle on. Take care of yourself.
Ooh. Snake whip. Nice. Don't have enough money for any of that. 3 per customer. Umbran Elegance. It seems to literally just be a costume. Okay. So. Production version of the Onyx Roses. I think I get a witch's heart. Do I get 2? No, I get a moon pearl. There we go. Witch's heart and a moon pearl. Okay. All right. Let's go. Oh no, Hagrid died. Why are so many
people dying right now. Let's stop dying, god damn it. 4 hours ago. Oh boy. Not Hagrid. Just for reference, I did not know that. I'm not just saying it for effect. Oh, that's a shame. Excuse you. God damn. He was 72? Jesus. That's not even that old. Boy. I will say, it is a shame the Queen didn't hit 100. I honestly thought she would. The fact that she didn't, it's a bit of a shocker. (Clears throat)
Yeah, the only reason I was hoping she'd reach 100 is so that she can send a letter to herself. 100%. Okay, so I can snap these up, jump down, activate, dodge, get through the wall. There we go. Let's go down to begin with, because I assume I'm meant to go up. To Alpine. I only get a certain amount of kicks and punches. Yeah, this is a rough one. That's not one I'm really keen on doing right now. A certain amount of kicks and punches is like it. Okay. Boom. Gimme disc. Okay, let's keep going up. Fuck you, buddy. Trying to fuck me up? I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay. Oh, it's a first sphere. Fuck yeah. Where you at, bitch? Down you go. See you later, hun. Sleep well. Okay. Grab the burb. There is a shop to hell. I should say it's a doorway to hell, because it's a doorway to the shop, so it's a doorway to the gates of hell?
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you. A pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing to good use.
Ooh! I got some nice claws of my own now. Durga ult. Okay,
So, we now push on up. Okay. Give me that heart. Oh, that's a full heart. Fuck yeah. Just gotta keep on pounding him like this. And dead. Boom! Platinum. Hello, big boy. Time to beat the shit out of some weird looking titan thing.
The only ones meddling are your hapless minions. This will be taken care of in the manner I see fit. Your assistance is not required. I suppose coming here has given you a second wind. Feeling better, Bayonetta? Who are you? And don't you dare say my long-lost sister. Sister? You've quite the active imagination. You and I once fought for the jewel upon the crown of the Umbra throne. And now that you've returned, my sleeping beauty, it is time to finish that fight. Time for daydreaming.
Ha!
God damn it. Come on, you bitch! Got her! Fuck yes! Okay, that was nowhere near as bad as it could have been.
What's the matter, sweetie? Afraid of something, are you? Afraid? Me? This is a waste of my time. You're still not ready.
Okay. Panthata. Zoom, zoom.
Oh my. That was bloody amazing.
Not sure where she's jumping to. Just for the cinematic jump in front of the moon.
Oh, what a day.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready?
Mom. Boom! 86 points. Fuck yeah. I could have a red hot shot. Or I can keep going with the lollipops. I could get a small and a large, or a red hot shot. I don't want to use one of them as a problem. I don't want to die. So if I can avoid dying, job done. Okay. Slap another save down. Let's go. Bub. Oi! Get back here. Disc piece, nice. It flies off way before I've got a chance to get even close. It doesn't come back if I am close already. It's a strange one. Let's grab that. I mean, I definitely want to get up there, so... Heart piece. Hell yeah. Okay, let's go Panther. That went well. It's the little child. Two Durgans. That's cheating. Boom! Okay. That's most of this one down. Okay, that's that one down now. And you're dead. Kaboom! Go splat. Okay. Two of the Durgan things dead. I accidentally just used a lolly. Whoops. God damn it. Okay, done. Goddamn child. Boom. Boom! You're dead. Okay. It's another clump of angels down. Let's grab this spear. I quite like the spear. It's a decent weapon. Okay. Let us push on. Get squished, bitch. Jesus Christ.
The shadow remains cast.
Okay. Let me dodge, Jesus. And you're dead, bitch.
get squished. Let's quickly work on a few more of these. I can only get one. Oh boy. It's not rough at all. Yellow red? There's nothing just yellow red. Okay. I could get just a red though. That'll make up for the one that I accidentally used. Okay. Open sesame. Get down, bitch. Thanks for the bow. Okay. Let's see if I can't do this then. Boom. In one.
What are you boys doing in here? Are you hiding something from me? Come on.
So good.
Haven't you? Someone else caught your eye? Oh dear. Something tells me I'm going to regret this.
Boom. Come on. And we're done. Juicy.
We play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like.
Mommy!
Was I just singing?
Mommy!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down, little one. I am not your mother.
But, Mummy...
Will you quit calling me Mummy? Oh. If there's two things I hate in this world, it's cockroaches and crying babies. Well, a crying baby cockroach would be truly terrible. So don't you dare cry.
Yes, Mummy.
Got to be a strong little one to survive in a place like this. What's your name, anyway?
Cereza.
Cereza? You're not from Vigrid, are you, little one? Where are you from?
I'm from my house.
Well, now, I'll hazard a guess this isn't your home. So what on earth are you doing here?
My daddy told me to come here.
And whereabouts is this daddy of yours?
He was at work, but now I don't know where he's gone. I want to go home.
I can't just drag you along wherever I go, little one. So you'd better not be getting attached to me.
Yes, Mummy.
Come now, little one. I'll help you out of here, but that's all. And you have to promise there'll be no crying. A single tear and you'll be crying alone. Got it?
Okay, Mummy.
Oh.
Goddamn children. Okay, let's go through this door then. Okay. Kaboom! Knock, knock.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're stuck, you little bitch. Okay. Let's see what I can do. Because I would love some health right about now. Okay. Let's leave the child behind, go to the gates of hell.
You really want to make a deal with the devil? Relax. I'm just fucking with you.
Okay. Okay, it seems that those are just things that aren't really that important. Immediately after taking damage. Flight. I'm not sure. I still can't get any of that. I think I don't get anything yet. I need to work out how to get some health.
Scary the first time you see them. So, where was I? Oh, yes. Your kind invitation. I do hope you've prepared dessert as well. Party and dancing too. Cereza, my dear, watch and learn.
Get fucking booted, bitch! Come then, buddy boy. You wanna fight? Where the hell did you get that from? Okay, he's dead. So that's another one down. Give me the child back. Yes, shoot yourself in the face. Yeah, I've got no idea what's going on. Excuse you? What the fuck? Fire!
I am so... I get that joy is a, is said to be a heavenly thing, but I thought lust wasn't. Okay, broken witch's heart. Nice, nice. Where has the child gone? Whoops. There's the child.
Speaking of right, I'm glad I've been standing around waiting for you, because I knew we'd cross paths. See, the only way to reach the upper crust and their gated island of champagne wishes and caviar dreams is over Prominence Bridge.
Oh, yes. The island. Lovely place, isn't it? Oh, now what?
Don't play games with me. You've worked your magic on this poor defenseless child, haven't you? You're a sad, sick woman, you know that? I was her age when you killed my father. Wait. No. You couldn't. Oh my God, you did, didn't you? You killed her parents!
Come to think of it, she's better off with you. You two are more hassle than you're worth.
What?
Just keep a good eye on her, or you're going to catch hell for it. No good deed goes unpunished, and you never know when a monster may sneak up.
Time.
How could you sleep?
There's a good girl. Yeah, cuddle time. Okay.
Oh, what a day.
My throat is starting to kill me. So,
ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready? Fire!
I think once I've done this, I'm going to call it.
Thank you.
Damn, that's a decent amount of points. 118. Boom. Oh my god. Yeah, I need to go and recover from this, so... Thank you so much for watching. And I will be continuing this tomorrow. So, thank you for joining me today. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.